and the team leader both to be in charge. On live television using professional equipment, so it's safe to bet that the tape. For an explanation as to why this happened, then please do let us know. A restaurant worker named Bones. Up a camera and walks away to show that there's no time lapses whatsoever. The doll's arm is the first to move. Named Yasukira has been feeling an angry presence in her house and decides to... Unlike most of the people who have power... done on a glass table to be verified as 100% real. Then again, next time, so I guess we're lucky to even have this much evidence. This video was taken in Thailand. Is a magician. Please step forward because this is nothing short of absolutely incredible to me. What else these powers could be used for besides performance?
Number 8. A YouTuber named Ben McNeil is the best. We'll be right back.
that someone is underneath the table using a magnet, and a lot of people say there's another video showing that there is no magnet on the bottom.
Number 6. Then she turns around. She again shows that nobody's in her room, yet somehow the doll is laying on the opposite side of the bed as to where.
How?
Orbs dance all around. Something starts to happen.
This isn't freaky. It's... Oh, I'm about to run.
I was thinking that somebody hit me.
Starts doing this. Multiple voices come out of the field at once. All of these are a possessed person. I think that maybe the battle is surviving.
Of the statue. But both of these possibilities would be pretty hard to pull off. The water would dry out after a while. The fairy stays wet and keeps crying.
Number 2. The Buddhist exhibit in China. Everyone is admiring it. What's being said by the crowd, then maybe we can figure out if these two videos are legitimate.
My name is Chills, and I hope you're enjoying the video so far. This is what I look like in real life, and follow me on Instagram. shout out, click more, then add translations by translating the video. To watch it, but a link to your channel will be added in the description. The motion of this stuffed teddy bear is the men with lifeless. The center on the far left seems to notice the bear and looks up at it several times, but the bear stops. They go down the board to investigate. There's nothing wrong with the bear. This gives us evidence that no strings are puppeteers.